Support is one organization located in Girona that has 15 years of history. During this history, we were named as Girona Gardenship Foundation, but this year we changed our name. Why? Because when we was born, it was clear that gardenship in Catalonia could be a very strong, personalized social support, and this is why it's under the framework of the welfare minister. Also following all the guardianship law. After the UN CRPD entry in force, nobody expected that it could mean a strong change. But now, the evolution of Article 12 and all the consideration of the United Nations shows us that we cannot follow the same rules than when we were created. We have to change. And this change, by now, hasn't came by the law. The law hasn't changed. It's the same. The obsolete guardianship system that forces us to take decision on behalf of the person, to support the person, but removing their legal capacity. We have to work in another way. While we wait for the legal changes, we have introduced a new way of working. Fortunately, we are not alone. The public mental health network around our users are in the same line, trying to promote community-based services and abolishing all kind of institutionalization and long-term residential settings. And this is why we are in process from the old paradigm to the new one. While that, we are the largest NGO providing this service in Catalonia. There are 70 and we have double cases than the second, and we have more than 50% of the whole system when there are 70 organizations. That means we have the responsibility to be excellent in that process of change and ensure that with one better approach from human rights basis. That means recognizing the people's wills, the people's preferences, their right to decide in their life, how we approach, taking on account that we still have all the powers of all guardians, that how to don't use this power, use another kind of approach, more social, more engagement, personal engagement, for trying to achieve the truth of the person, to allow them to enjoy fully all their rights. This is what we are trying to do. It's not easy. We cannot do it alone. This is why we are here in this project.